Hey everyone, welcome back to another part of Bloodstained Curse of the Moon. I keep thinking Castlevania because this is basically what this is. Been saying it this whole time, haven't I? I don't know what those things are, but you can stay the hell away from them. Okay, these dudes take damage. That's good to know. Also good to know that I can't jump to save my life. Sit down. Bad boy. Okay, so I'm gonna have to play it safe because apparently I can't be reckless. Oh, Jesus. They don't leave you the hell alone. That's what y'all about to do. Can I make it? I made it. Oh no. Ah. Fuck that. Looks down. Keep forgetting it's X, not A. I don't know why I pressed A for. Ah, Jesus Christ. Oh my god, yeah, not? Go. What's up here? Nothing special. I guess I could use this. Is this the boss? It's a boss. How did I know? That's an insta-kill? That's crazy! Filthy bastard. Jesus Christ, you killed Miriam. Come on, Zagetsu. You gotta go. Oh, wait. Stop it. Stop it. Ooh. Get that health. You know, let me just go before I get killed. I think that extended my health, so now everybody's health should have been permanently extended. Oh, the rain's pushing me forward. I'm like, wait, why am I moving forward for? Ah, drop. That's a dead. Oh no! Oh, I killed them. Damn. Wow. Yes. Please, let me just go. I already done enough damage to my whole team as is. Jump! I like the music for this area though. So epic. No? No, go back up. Swipe. Swipe. Ooh, give me that health. I dodged that somehow. You know what? I'm kind of glad I did. Don't feel like dying. Not by knockback. Oh wow, I can't even. This is for the dude. I don't have him. And this is the boss fight. Ah! What is this? No! I like how I was, yo, game. Now hold up. Let me not get her killed, please. Thank you. Ah. The lamp is not here for that one spell that I needed. No. Oh, it's like I gotta do shit. Oh, wait, it's up here. Wow. Don't you dare fall off. Give me everything but what I don't need. Okay. Now this time I'm kicking your ass. Fuck, I meant to change to the damn dude, and I messed up. Oh my god. Please give me the axe. Dad, you gave me the damn kunais. No, I need the axe, game. Oh, I can't use that. Because the alchemist died. I'm stuck here with everybody else. It's not useless, but Jesus Christ, they might as well be. I forgot how to dodge it now. Oh yeah. Okay, let me change. Jesus Christ, how much hits do you take? Let me not. Bastard. What is going on? What is going on? Oh! Oh! Tried to kamikaze me. He really tried to kill me. That's crazy. Oh, this is the final level. Okay. Yeah, she attacks hella slow. That's mad annoying too. She has long range, but Jesus Christ. Can I go down the stairs? Thank you. If I had my axe, he would have got one shot. But he knows whatever. Okay, let's get a move on. Don't give me the knives game. I need something else. Oh my god. There we go. Okay. Ooh, my axe. Probably should do the bottom path. Wah! Okay. I was supposed to hit him the first time, but you know, whatever. I don't like the way this is looking right now. No! Oh god. No! Stop, please. Jesus. I could go up there, but there's people up here too, so. Anything? No? I can't go back. Oh, that sucks. No! I thought I had enough weapon points and I won't throw this thing! Guys, listen, listen, listen. Stop it. No! Oh wait, I'm flying! Oh, oh, I saved myself. Wait, go! Yeah, that's crazy. Oh my god. Oh nah, I should have died. I forgot I pressed X right before I hit the actual pit itself. That's crazy. Oh my god. Stop it. Move. Damn. I think I should be using wizard to freeze him, but I got all my magic, so he's just missing me now. Dude throwing his hammer like he's a paladin. Get out of here. Not grab that. Oh, it's boss time. I'm so glad I stood under that. Maybe I need to come back with full life. I'm gonna die. Fuck. I got stuff from down here. Are you serious, game? I got no health to my name. Nah, game trying to grease me. Ow. Listen. They're gonna respect this old fart. Never mind. Never freaking mind. I got something back here. Axe? No. Stop! Damn. Okay, so I gotta be swift with this. Or, you know. And then I end up taking the health for... Well, I guess Miriam's not being used in this fight at all. I hate you. I hate you in this place. Let's see how I do now, because I have no other choice but to kill this female. She needs to go, and she needs to go right now. I'm tired of her. Yo, 3 axe swings does that much damage? Jesus Christ. Ah! Relax! She really tried to kill me, son. Oh, there's more? Yeah, the game played me. Oh, the game played me. Damn. Well, guys, the We're gonna have to continue this another time. So if you all enjoyed, make sure to hit the like and subscribe button. Make sure to comment your thoughts down below. And I'll see you all in the next part. Laters.